Hi, this is Yasunari Kuno from Tokyo Consulting Firm. Today, my lesson is, it is not what is said, but who says it that gets people to act. For example, manager A says something to his subordinates, but subordinates didn't listen to his opinion. However, manager B says the same thing to the same subordinates. Subordinates obey his opinion. What is the difference between manager A and B? They said the same thing. We can say the same thing, however, the result is completely different. Manager A may think it is subordinates' issue. They do not have high experience, or they are not submissive. It's their issues. But manager B says the same thing, and his subordinates can obey his opinion and listen to his opinion. The different thing, who says that? Is a trust. Whether their subordinates trust the manager or not. This is a real issue. The position alone is not enough. We may think we do not have a high position, therefore we cannot motivate people or we cannot manage people. But actually, if we build a good trusting relationship with others, position is not completely concerned. So, but bad managers think it is his issue of position. Good leader think it's the issue of trust. Before we said something, we try to make a good relationship. This is an important behavior for a good for being a good manager. So, not what is said, but who says. This is a issue of leadership. It's